everybody. Welcome to Rocky Mountain Recorders. I'm Tyler Hayden. Had the pleasure of recording and mixing Deb's new album. I hope you're having a wonderful night. And here's Deb.
Thank you. So thank you all so much for coming. I am truly honored and very appreciative that you would all take your time out on a busy night to come here tonight. I want to say a word about how wonderful it's been to record here. This is my first album, and the studio has really made me feel at home every step of the way. So thank you so much, Rocky Mountain Recorders. I also want to recognize Chris, who is the owner of Rocky Mountain Recorders, so he's right here. And so this album couldn't have been possible without the wonderful, incredibly talented, and experienced musicians who you see next to me. I'm so fortunate to be able to work with these gentlemen and to collaborate with them. They have been playing all over the world. They have done many, many records. And so for them to join me on my very first one is more remarkable than you can imagine. I'd like to first introduce Ron Bland on bass. And then I would like to introduce Thomas A. Blomster on percussion. So we're going to begin first with a tune that is, the title is very fun to say. It's called Bop, 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 Bop. Not just one, because one's not enough. And so the idea is that it's really, really fun, and that even if you say the title, it would bring a smile to your face. And there is a lot of Latinx elements to it, but it also then kind of moves on into a cool jazz phase toward the end. And so without further ado, we're going to perform for you now. Thank you.
Thank you.
To do the title track of the album. And the album, as you know, is named Coño, but with a swing. The word Coño, for those of you who don't know what that means, in Cuban Spanish, I have to say in Cuban Spanish, it means damn. But with a swing. So I'd like to introduce our performers with us tonight. We have Patricia Sermon on flute. We have Jake Goldman on trumpet, and we have Gabe Moretti on trumpet as well.
Thank you. me to play it.
All right, so this this next tune we're gonna do, our third and final tune, is called Baile Cubano. So that means Cuban dance. So if you guys want to get up and groove, you can. And stay tuned for some really awesome solos.
I have to remember it.
Okay, back and drop.